Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VI. I am your host, Melee Wizard, and as I was going around buying equipment for everybody, making sure everyone had the best stuff that I could buy, I realized I had totally forgotten about the Opera House here. Yeah, apparently something's amiss here. Yeah, there's a dragon on the stage. We can't see it from here, but it's there. And since last time, I did some level grinding, so that everyone in the group is, as of now, level 40. The fact that level 5 Doom exists makes me wonder if I made a big mistake on that, but it is what it is. Switch, and also, since I know what type of dragon it is an earth dragon, I went ahead and floated everybody. What happens here? Nothing. What happens there? Nothing. And from here, it turns out the lights. And if we press this one, there's a trapdoor. Alright. Let's see what you're going to do now that, since you can't hit us with Quake or anything like that. The fact that he's missing himself too makes me think that he's floated as well, even though we can't really see it. Will that actually... Nope, that missed too. Good. That missed too. Okay. 50 G's. What is that going to do? That got rid of the float. But I have the means of putting it back on. Except that's gonna remove it. No? Okay. I thought it was going to remove it from Shadow, but no. Apparently it doesn't work that way. And yeah. I think we just flawless that one. Nice. Very nice. And we got a Magus Rod. 6 dragons left. And it's... I wasn't thinking about it, but it's appropriate that Strago has this thing, because, yeah. It's a pretty nice one for him. So now that that's out of the way, I guess it's time. Time to... head for Kefka's Tower. Do I want them to keep float? I don't think it really matters if they keep float or not. Oh! So how do I get in? That's another small problem, I think. Stupid sneeze. Sleeping bag, though. So how do I get into Kefka's tower again? I don't recall now. Form that tower. Yeah, we're trying to get in. How do we do that? We took out some of those. Yeah, Doomgaze floating through the sky. I know he's a thing. It doesn't matter how. I didn't think actually getting into the castle, getting into the tower, was going to be the hard part here. Man, I didn't mean to. Back when the soldiers were around, yeah, I'm sure you made a whole lot of money back then. Not so much now, though. So, if the tower is not open, what the heck am I supposed to do? Because I know technically I could have gotten into this tower as soon as I got the airship. But have them. Oh, hello. Oh! Well, hello. Well, that was a thing I just got. What is this? Stuff that I pretty much already have. I don't remember what I had you on. I didn't have anyone equipped with. Well, that was a mistake. But yeah, that's pretty much stuff I already have. Oh well. So, why am I not able to enter the tower? That makes no sense. Let me take a look at something real quick. I'll be right back. Alright, I think I have an idea. I don't know if it's correct or not, but let's see what happens if I just try to land right on top of it. Okay, there we go. I never would have thought of that. The statues give the Espers the magical energy they need to live. Destroy the statues. All the Espers will go away. Perhaps. Given the kind of destruction that magic tends to wreak upon the world, that might not be the worst thing. Right. What would happen to the Esper half of her? Or would she just not be able to morph anymore? I didn't really think too much about the three groups that I knew I'd have to form here. This is probably a horrible idea, but this is what I'm going with. I at least have three strong magic users in the front. Strong magic users in each group. Okay, so can I... Okay, I do have free reign to switch them up. What did I have? Okay, yeah. Now, just to make sure, each group has sprint shoes. I think. I wanna say. Somebody already have... Okay, Celeste already has his sprint shoes. Never mind. There we go, yeah. That works. What kind... I should have probably equipped Espers again. Okay. There's multiple... Okay, that is weird. So there was at least three of those guys in one slot, huh? I should probably assign stuff, shouldn't I? Because I know I have people that have Meteor and or Ultima, so there's always that. Oh. Well, okay then. I'll give you that for the power boost then. And Go-Go cannot equip Espers at all. Coronet. Have to be aware of anything I pick up. Just in case I find something that's really, really good. It is a downgrade on attack, on defense, though. But it's an increase in attack. Yeah, sure. Boom! like that insta-kill thing. Oh no. Hopefully there's a limit to what you- okay. Oh. Crap. You shouldn't be allowed to do that more than once. Alright then. Where am I supposed to go then? Ah. I figure once for every transition, I'll switch just to try to keep things balanced. Gonna hold off on that just so I can. Just so I can do stuff like that. Oh, crap, he heals. He heals from holy damage. Crap. Ah, dang it. At least he's dead. Could be worse. And I didn't realize people were so close to getting to 41. That eases my concerns about level 5 Doom. I won't have enough high-end espers to go around for everybody. And you get the strength plus 2 because that makes Cat Scratch so much stronger. And I see more treasure. Ow. So that thing heals a good is resistant to a lot of things. Let's see how good Cleave does, since I got a good bit of mileage on this while grinding. Oh, of course. Up you go. Oh dear. Kindly die, please. And I realized the heck? Well, thankfully Edgar was immune to that. Good lord. Yeah, I can already tell this is gonna be a thing. They will not have Pearl yet. Yeah, that'll work. HP wouldn't hurt. I'm just looking at stat boosts now. because why not? Red cap. I've already got one of those. Oh, that raises HP. Significant drop-off in health, I believe. Oh, well, maybe not by that much. Is there anything down here? Yes, there is. So even in here, even in here, things splits. There we go. Sour mouth. Well, apparently that was targeted at Edgar, who had all of the resistances, all the immunities. Let's see what we got here. Some more treasure. Hero ring. Alright. And the air blade does good damage. So will that. Oh, well, no, not really. Although, if he's getting targeted by everything, perhaps I should rectify this. Boom! Pummel works good too. Well, there's a save point. But now I'm wondering where that other door leads. Jeez, three of them. You know what? And I'll just go ahead and... Since these guys are susceptible to cleave, I might as well make the most of it. Boom, 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 dead. And just doing fast forward so that we won't have to wait forever for it to actually come to pass. Alright, the Vector. Oh, there's four of them. Alright. Or at least I think there was four of them. Alright, what was behind this door? I want to say I saw treasure there. Southern Cross. Ow. Hmm. Oh yeah, dispatch definitely does more damage than his regular attacks. Yeah. Not sure why I thought it didn't, but... Of course. Of course. Gamma rays. Wave cannon. Ow. Can you kindly die before Celeste goes down to doom? Grav bomb, that's... That was Demi. Ah, dang it. Thankfully, I have life too. Actually, I have life 3 on some of these people. I should probably do that next time someone has Doom. But my goodness. That was a good bit of stuff there. Honestly, I think that'll probably be cheaper in the long run. Thank goodness everybody has Osmos too, so if I really need to do that at Nutkin Suit? The heck is the Nutkin Suit? Of course Strago and Realm can use it. Might as well see if it's better than what I currently have. No, it isn't. No, it is not. Fine. More treasure. Minerva! Raises MP by a quarter.
Ho ho ho! Ho ho ho! Ho ho ho! Oh! Wow!
Who do I give that to? Let's see. Just on straight defense, Celeste was at 198. What's Terra at? 201. Oh, wow. Yeah. And just find the good stuff, which makes sense because this is the final dungeon. Dark Force. Wasn't paying attention to the damage. I don't think it was. It wasn't that much. Okay, they get hit by the insta-kill. That's good. And what is this? Fixed dice! Well, isn't that something? Yeah. Doesn't look like much now, but if the RNG is kind, it'll do something really, really good. And it looks like we get a chance to see it in action right now. Oh, I don't really mind it focusing all of its efforts on the Brontar. That thing has a lot of HP, and I'd rather it die sooner rather than later. I think that was a 9? I didn't quite catch what the dice rolled there. There is a version of the dice that I could have gotten at some point in the past that only rolled 2 dice and multiplies it by your attack. This one does 3. So, as I said, if the RNG is kind, it can lead to some very good things. How do I get across here, though? I guess I have to... I guess... Terra's stuck there at the moment. 2 of them? No! No, thank you. Fighting 1 is enough. Honestly. Come on. I haven't hurt you, so Life Shaver ain't gonna do a darn thing. Ooh, 2 exits. Treasure. Attack Star, which I believe is a shuriken. Yep. I'm wondering if I'll ever actually use one. Crap. Expensive, but let's see if it'll work. Oh, I got 2 of them. That's pretty good. Since I know I can't, that thing will just absorb whatever damage Shadow does, so... Can't just jump at everything, I guess. Is there anything over here? No. And... Okay. What was that? That I was able to avoid. And if you only crit for 600, that's fine. That is fine. Okay, I'm wondering what that was going to do. I'm glad it didn't. Container and Dark Force. I don't know why I have this set up with, special. Dang it. Oh, you suck. Strago learned Condemned. Yay. I have Phoenix Downs. Maybe I should use a few of them. Don't I have explosions? I have 12. Not a heck of a lot. But... think I want to fight that thing. At least not right now. Well, too late now. Okay. No sense in controlling him since he's the only... He's just gonna get attacked and... That'll be the end of it. But yeah, cow! Holy cow! That's good. So I get another shot at it. Cool. Might as well throw something. It ain't gonna do much, but... That actually did stuff, wow! Yeah, I'm just gonna have you defend. I don't wanna risk throwing something that I don't wanna throw. Even though most of the equipment that I have lying around, I don't think actually matters anything. What does... That's at least sap and imp. And sleep and poison. And struggle earned it. Well. Remedy. That didn't get rid of the stupid imp. Fine. Alright, so I think I am going to take a stab at this, but I think I'm just going to have to wait until next time so that I have a safe state in my back pocket in case something goes wrong. So, until next time, this is Melee Wizard, and have a nice day!